Just train them all and then... Oh, that door's closed now. But we can pass through the tunnel. So we don't need it open. Interesting. Can't even open it from that side, alright. So the idea is to open these side tunnels so we don't need these doors. Just making sure there's no other things to mess with here. I mean, they're not even highlightable. That. So you've got a bunch of ward stones.
Butt kicking for goodness.
But I had him try stuff.
Altruistic moron.
We're not doing anything that altruistic now. We're just basically looking for goodies and exploring. That's all we're doing. Maybe the ward stones would be the key to unlock these, but then again, I do have a few. That's a scroll case. I do have a few in here. There's just so many of these freaking things. That's the forgery. We don't care about that, actually. Alright, give him this last one. Minsk can carry it all.
A simple matter.
That's not Minsk.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Maybe having the those on his person help with one of these doors. Pick up the books. Oops. You know what I want to do, though? Maybe identifying these, there's three of them, will help. I don't know if it's safer to sleep down here or up there. I do have one scroll of identify, but I want to identify three things. That's not really going to help. Anything else we want identified? Because if we get a hint as to what those are, that could help. Dart of Wounding. Yeah, he has those. Ah! Give me some of these ward stones anyway. Actually, well, I'm weighed down, so if we get attacked, I'll be screwed. So here, take Take them all back for now. Gonna rest to see if we can memorize these spells. Okay, good. Now give them back to me. Keel Wardstone. Okay. So for that northeastern door then? Derelict Troll Killer's clan symbol is etched into this rough-edged ward token. The deep grooves glow with a cold green light that seems to emanate from somewhere within the stone. Okay, that door here says about Keel. Is Lan Wardstone. A soft red light that emanates from within. And Fernibal Wardstone. A faint orange light emanates within the stone. Alright, now we know what they are for. I don't know if that helps us.
Sure.
Well, he's the one that has them.
Ball plate and packing steel.
Still locked.
Hey, how are things going?
It's for somewhere deeper within, then. And Islan was talking about here. Right? Islan, my wife, I love you still. 'Twas just your form they made me kill. And the greater doppelganger that was masquerading as Derlag was talking about Islan.
Sure.
Maybe there's something in here we have to interact with to open this door.
Full plate and packing steel.
He's got the wardstone, still won't work. Let's just try and
All right.
Pick the lock, probably won't work. Maybe we need to have the book as well.
Your point. Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Unless there's something in here we need to interact with. The turning symbol. Not seeing anything. Alright.
Such menial tasks.
Oh, not you. Take the book.
Full plate and packing steel.
Is he full? Oh, God. Of course he's full up. Did we at least get rid of the level one? We didn't. So let me put this in here. We have... That's a generic one. I think this is the one we bought for 300 gold off of what's his name, who's giving the tours. His Land Wardstone, Fernibal Wardstone, Keel Wardstone. This is a generic one again. It could have been. Anyway, so you know, take these generic ones. I'm not sure how much they really help us, but. If we do need something there and there, he has the specific ones. And now he can go back and grab the book.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Book picking for goodness. Because when you picked up a book in here, something opened. Okay, so now you have a book and a wardstone. Still won't work. Well, there's a book in here as well. Know my loss. That's all it says is know my loss.
Good job.
Butt kicking for goodness!
I need to take that, do I? Interesting, you think that'd be something we could open
like...
Good
on you if you save the day.
Like that one, but... So I don't see anything to interact with it in this room? Other than the door, which won't open.
Alright.
Do I have to have... I'm not sure where you're going. Check in here again. I wonder if maybe two people need to...
Fine.
Move the statues at once? That opened.
I don't want to talk.
Hey, how are things going?
Huh. Very puzzling.
Altruistic moron?
Should I try this one? Not sure.
What? Fine.
So that only opens this door. And closes that one.
Less than done.
And then it opens that one and closes that one. So I'm like shrugging here because we don't need to go in here for anything, do we? And we can get here otherwise. So it's not helpful. Can we talk to them? Get in the room.
Why me?
Everyone get in the room, because apparently we can talk to the dummies as well. I did see that and I kind of dismissed it.
Go pester someone else. Sure.
Sparring dummy has nothing to say to you. Nothing to say. We're supposed to attack them or something? What is the book over here saying? Too young to fight except to fall. Here died my song, young Fernable. Maybe we're supposed to put the runestone on one of these? Which one? Too young to fight except to fall. Frenable Wardstone.
Camaraderie, adventure. Less talk, more full plate and packing steel.
Well, you're the one talking. Didn't seem to do anything. Maybe then it will talk? No. Weird. All right. What do we do with the wardstone?
This group shows promise exceptional.
Attack.
Full plate and packing steel.
I really don't know. Well, maybe we're supposed to put the ward stones in this room.
All right.
Cool ones. Butt kicking for goodness.
What about the books? I mean, I'm really not sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. Dusty book. This is the Islan book. Know my loss. It would say something opened, I'm thinking.
I need an ale. Why me?
Your point. I full plate and packing steel.
Take the Fernable book then. Still here, right? Maybe we're supposed to gather the books and the ward stones together? Maybe there's something under here? We can't attack that.
Full plate and packing steel.
I don't want to talk.
Sure.
Maybe we all get on the rug? Something happened?
All right.
Whatever they need.
They need...
As directed.
I can't move her there.
If Tempus wills it.
Gotcha. Hey, how are things going?
Things are going puzzlingly because I don't know.
You can count on me.
Curiouser and curiouser.
Sure.
You bunch of chumps. What the hell do you think you was doing?
Anyway, we walk around and it's too... We walk away and then it says we're too far away to operate the device. Well, this makes sense. This is cold, right? And that's the one who's not ready to fight. This is the, cold is the traitorous doppelganger. Maybe we're supposed to take that? I don't know if we're supposed to have this. Maybe we're supposed to have this stuff on our person?
Go pester someone else!
These both opened. No, that one didn't open. This one opened? I am perplexed. There's some kind of arbitrary thing we're supposed to do. What is this? A dead body?
'Tis a fine day to die.
Did we get the stuff back out of here? No, we didn't.
All right, all right. All right, all right.
Oops. Truly a devious puzzle. Maybe we're supposed to place
sure.
objects in here. Because once we messed with this, something closed.
If Tempus wills it.
It's Land Wardstone. Know my loss. Is Lan my wife? That's for Fernable.
Bold plate and packing steel.
Can't put in there. Just wonder if they have to be activated. We're done with this thing, I'm pretty sure. I don't know. Well, I'm not sure. I'm gonna have to ruminate on this. Got everything out of there. We don't need those.
Why me?
We'll just try one more thing. I don't know if there's anything else we're supposed to be doing with the practice dummies other than getting things off of them.
No problem at all. Good job.
Yep.
Oh!
Something up?
That did it! It didn't work when I tried to have Minsk attack.
Good job!
Pan back. I wonder what opened. A door has opened somewhere nearby, and it didn't say another one closed. Well, looks like this one opened. What about this? I think they just... they open themselves, they don't just unlock. But I'm gonna try anyway. This one, may as well. No, wait a second. We attacked the red one. Okay, so if we attack the... well, I don't see a yellow one. Oh, there's only two available now? Oh, no, there's three available. This is the yellow one, so if we attack the yellow one, that door might open.
Bunch of chumps! What the hell do
you
think you was doing?
We'll get stuck
in. Hey, how are things going?
She won't attack it. Not sure why this is so.
If Tempus wills it.
Punch it, maybe?
Tis a fine day to die.
Punch it. They won't attack. I don't know. Maybe everyone. They just stand there.
All right.
Will that one talk now that we attacked it? No. 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 They won't attack the others. They will not attack as though I command them to. Why could she attack? I don't suppose it's because she's holding that key, but she won't attack the others.
Alright, alright!
Why me?
So it opened this door, and that's, like, so what? Wait, I don't want that. The book, where's the book? Oh, the book is we're picking up is probably... Okay, you can go over there, that's fine. Keel Clan Prince.
What you want?
Hey, how are things going?
Do we have all these books now? I think we do. Doesn't seem to make a difference, though. I'm just gonna see something.
Why me? I like it here, where the gold grows.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
If Tempus wills it, 'tis a fine day to die. Hello?
These things don't seem to react anymore.
Squeaky wheel gets
yes.
The kick!
Fine.
Good job.
You got me. I thought we had something there when we attacked that dummy. Well, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when I hopefully figure something out. And always, seek adventure.